Okay, today we're going to go for a test drive in my 1977 Cadillac Eldorado, 76, I'm sorry, Cadillac Eldorado. Happens to be the year that I graduated from high school, also the bicentennial.
Thank you.
have if you have space. It does take up more than its share of room in the garage.